Hello, my YouTube friends. I got a very small package in today. Let's get this opened and see what's up. Finally found my tripods. Now I'm trying to get it set. One second. My hands aren't working so well. Alrighty. Wow, they glued that in there. This order is from AppMex, I believe. It doesn't really say on the box. None of them do. And this got here lightning fast. My payment cleared Tuesday. It was sent out Tuesday. Today's Thursday. And I got it already. Let me grab my scissors. Hold on. Sucks getting old and your hands don't work so well. I saw these coins and I'm glad I got it when I did because, daggone. When I got them, take that invoice out, they went up a dollar the very next day. So, wow. I don't know if you can see this too well. I'm going to try. This is the Gorilla Coin made by the Scottsdale Mint. Let me take this out. For the Republic of the Congo. There. Let's see if we can get a good close up on that. There. And this is the first in a series that is going to be made by the Scottsdale Mint. So as you can see, the back, I think I'm going to leave it in its packaging. I might take one out just so I can look at the back. Let me pause this real quick and then take. Okay, there, got it out of the package. I got another one. I figure you only need to see one at a time. This is Silverback Gorilla. With this lighting, it doesn't show up, but this has actually got a lot of detail in it. Republic Congo. I don't know how many is going to be in the series. I don't know what other animals. But I just wanted to show this off. I only got a couple in just to see what they look like. And I think I'm going to get some more. So I hope you all have a good day. And I'll talk with you later.